what's the matter? Don't you want to go play with some of the other kids?
Hey, so I really like The Incredibles. If you do too, we could
play. If Toy Story's your thing, that place over there is exactly what you're looking for.
Hey, I'm Tommy. You like Toy Story? Well, let me tell you. If you do, you're gonna love this place. Let's play some Toy Story pretend. I'm always Sheriff Woody. And you can be your own toy. Now picture this. We're at Sunnyside Daycare, and Bonnie's real excited because her grandma's coming for a visit. Bonnie wants to show her that she's been taking good care of the family toy Granny gave her. Mr. Prickle Pants! But Mr. Prickle Pants fell out of Bonnie's backpack. Which means we gotta get him out of Sunnyside
and into the car before Bonnie and her mom leave for the airport to pick up Grandma. We need a plan to get you over that gate.
Oh. Well, perhaps if we procured a battery.
You're a genius! Let's round up some batteries for that truck. Come on, partner. Mr. Prickle Pants is counting on us. I'm gonna tell you, I'm actually excited about this. I mean it.
Okay, Mom.
Keep going!
Aren't you excited? We're gonna pick up Grandma at the airport in just a few minutes.
That wasn't so bad, was it? No, really, I love these things.
Is Grandma here yet? Waterproof plane lands before we get there. We have to hurry, Mom.
We need batteries, partner, and fast. There's a toy right here who needs our help. So let's go. No, we can't drag our boots now. We really need to think outside the toy box.
Look, come on, we must hurry to the car. Bonnie's leaving.
Find the batteries, save the hedgehog. Got it? Let me see you slide. Whoa, whoa! You're going to be a legend around here in no time.
Aren't you excited? We're gonna get
you are so close. That was some fine work.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, you gotta jump, then jump again.
Mommy, wait for me!
Line up inside, please.
Look around. There could be something you could throw that at. Come on, guys. We can't let a few missing batteries beat us. Mr. Prickle Pants needs our help. You know what they say, creative problems require creative solutions.
Now listen here, I have to get to that car. If I'm not there when Grandmama arrives, Bonnie will be devastated.
You can't tell me there aren't any batteries in this whole place. It's a daycare!
Any ideas?
I could take some pointers from you. Gotta be a solution here somewhere. No! We can't drag our boots now! Come on, guys! We can't let a few missing... You are looking good. Might want to take a look around, maybe see what you could throw stuff at. We gotta keep looking. There have to be batteries somewhere. Okay, let's just think about this. This calls for some good old-fashioned elbow grease. I am seriously impressed. Now, what seems to be the trouble? Oh, well, looks like we're gonna have to climb. Keep going! Ho-ho! And I thought Bullseye was fast. You know, I really don't get to drive enough. Don't let up. You're almost there.
Goodness, Sheriff. Now what do we do?
We hold on. No matter what, do not let go. Next stop, the airport.